Australian actress and activist Anne Phelan has died following a sudden illness. Best known for her breakthrough role in 80s soap Prisoner, she was also a Ramsey Street resident and refugee advocate. Among her many accolades, Annie Phelan won an AFI Award in 2000 and a Medal of the Order of Australia in 2007. The veteran Aussie star was 75.